What's going on, everybody, and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, where we left off in the last episode. Here we were just fighting the Knighthood sister and the Knighthood brothers, but anyway, yep, just gonna continue where we left off. I quickly scouted out which area I was meant to go, and it's this way.
Looks like trouble.
You will kill no more of my brothers.
Yeah. Should we just both ignore that happening? Oh, hello. Just so if I ever come back, need to, you know, when I go finish the game, I can come back here. We're gonna fight. Can I meditate first? Can get a new skill. Alright, so what do I wanna use? I think I'll probably use it on the first. Oh shit, I should've got that one. Oh, I need 3 skill points, so I'm gonna save up for that one. Oh, no, I need to go back and meet.
Might be dangerous.
Looking
think it's gone.
Then we get to kill it, so I'm gonna have to fight it again in a minute, I guarantee. Meditate. Just rest for a second. I mean, that boss battle that was easier than the one against the ninth sister. A lot easier. Not really a problem. Forced to move that for some reason. Ah. I see.
Stay low, buddy. Don't let him hit you.
Again. I mean, it's again, I'm like.
Get ready, BD! Jump! I don't know how we're gonna get down from this. It's a long drop. Jump again. Okay, I trust you.
Same for this creature, though.
That thing is dead. Killed itself. Oh, back here again. So we landed back here again, so I guess we'll go back the way we went. We really caught it the first time. So yeah, if I go through this way, it should take it. It'll take me back to. So I'm going to climb back up the way that it chased me originally. I think that was that was where I was going anyway.
Sister used this bowl for mixing potions and elixirs. Some were medicine, others poison. Yep, there you go. What you got there?
Over here. That's just the owl thing again. I'll find out which way I need to go, but in the meantime, I'm going to end the video. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.